ಸುಪ್ರೀಂ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ, ಅಲ್ಲೇ ನ್ಯಾಯವನ್ನ ಪಡಿತೀವಿ, ಪೂರ್ವ ನಿಯೋಜಿತ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ನಂತೆ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಅನರ್ಹ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ದೆಹಲಿಯಲ್ಲಿ. ಹೀಗಂತ ಬಿಸಿ ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ಮತ್ತು ಎಚ್ ವಿಶ್ವನಾಥ್ ಹೇಳಿಕೆ ನೀಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅನರ್ಹ ಶಾಸಕರಾದಂತಹ ಬಿಸಿ ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ಮತ್ತು ಎಚ್ ವಿಶ್ವನಾಥ್ ಹೇಳಿಕೆಯನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂತದ್ದು, ಸುಪ್ರೀಂ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನ್ಯಾಯವನ್ನ ಪಡಿತೀವಿ, ಇದು ಪೂರ್ವ ನಿಯೋಜಿತ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ನಂತೆ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಅನರ್ಹ ಮಾಡಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಹೀಗಂತ ದೆಹಲಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅನರ್ಹ ಶಾಸಕ ಬಿಸಿ ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ಮತ್ತು ಎಚ್ ವಿಶ್ವನಾಥ್ ಪ್ರತಿಕ್ರಿಯಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ನಿನ್ನೆ ಸ್ಪೀಕರ್ ಅವರನ್ನ ಅನರ್ಹಗೊಳಿಸಿದ ಬೆನ್ನಲ್ಲೇ ಇವತ್ತು ಪ್ರತಿಕ್ರಿಯೆ ನೀಡಿರುವಂತದ್ದು ಇಬ್ಬರು ನಾಯಕರು. ದೆಹಲಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಸಿ ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ಮತ್ತು ಎಚ್ ವಿಶ್ವನಾಥ್ ಹೇಳಿಕೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಇದು ಪೂರ್ವ ನಿಯೋಜಿತ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಅಂತ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಅನರ್ಹ ಮಾಡಲಾಗಿದೆ, ಆದರೆ ನಾವು ಸುಪ್ರೀಂ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ನ್ಯಾಯಯುತವಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಟವನ್ನ ನಡೆಸ್ತೇವೆ ಎಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಬಿಸಿ ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ಮತ್ತು ಎಚ್ ವಿಶ್ವನಾಥ್. ಕೋರ್ಟ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನ್ಯಾಯ ಪಡಿತೀವಿ ಎಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
To know we are heading to Delhi now, so yeah. what is your future plan now?
So we are approaching Supreme Court. What the decision has taken by the speaker, it is not correct. Against the speaker order, we are going to Delhi and we are approaching Supreme Court to get the justice.
And how do you plan now, because we see even the speaker has resigned, he has disqualified you before resigning. So what
this all well planned by speaker to disqualify us with mollified intention.
We are going to Delhi to approach the Supreme Court
and how do you
about the injustice to have a legal battle.
And in the legal terms, do you, you know, are you going to approach and are you going to put forth your case saying that the disqualification is not right on their part?
Definitely. The plea of us is the same, that disqualification is not right. Against that we are approaching the Supreme Court and we fight legally.
And what are your plans after that, sir? Do you plan to go to Bangalore anytime soon with your...
Wednesday we are reaching Bangalore. We are going to Delhi to approach the Supreme Court
and how do you
about the injustice to have a legal battle.
And in the legal terms, do you, you know, are you going to approach and are you going to put forth your case saying that the disqualification is not right on their part?
Definitely. The plea of us is the same, that disqualification is not right. Against that we are approaching the Supreme Court and we fight legally.
And what are your plans after that, sir? Do you plan to go to Bangalore anytime soon with your...
Wednesday we are reaching Bangalore.
So now we are heading to Delhi now, so
yeah.
what is your future plan now?
So we are approaching Supreme Court. What the decision has taken by the speaker, it is not correct. Against the speaker order, we are going to Delhi and we are approaching Supreme Court to get the justice.
And how do you plan now, because we see even the speaker has resigned, he has disqualified you before resigning. So what
this is all well planned by speaker to disqualify us with mollified intention. That's why we are